Okay, I turned the ISO up to 3200. Hopefully the picture quality isn't too bad, but didn't have a lot of light in the shark tank. Dark.